Good morning, Living Water Church. How's the 10 o'clock service doing today? Oh, that's what we want. Well, welcome to Living Water Church. Happy Sunday. Happy Mother's Day. Facebook Live, happy for you all to join us as well. And we're just happy to have a day where God so loved the world that he gave his only son so that we could all have eternal life. So you all sing this song with us. Here we go.
Come all you weary, come all you thirsty, come to the well that never runs dry. Drink of the water, come and thirst no more. Come all you sinners, come find his mercy. Come to the table, he will satisfy. Taste of his goodness, find what you're looking for. Boy, God so loved the world that he gave us his one and only son to save us. Whoever believes in him will live forever.
Sing it out.
Come lay them down at the foot of the cross. Jesus is waiting there with open arms. See his open arms.
Sing it.
For God so loved the world that he gave us his one and only son to save us.
Turn to your neighbor, turn to a stranger, greet them, tell them welcome to Living Water. Go hug a mother, tell them happy Mother's Day. Facebook Live, you know what to do. Comment, let us know where you're at. Like it, throw the praise hands up. It's good to be in church. Thank you. this out, church.
All the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry. These bones will sing. Great are you, Lord. And all the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry. These bones will sing. Great are you, Lord.
Sing it loud.
All the earth will shout your praise.
Ever be on my lips, ever be on my lips.
So I had a thought a few months back that I feel like is appropriate for today. One thing that I've realized in this life is that when you realize that God doesn't owe you anything, it makes you have gratitude for everything. So if you think about all the blessings that God has given you, including the ability to be in his house praising him today, give him a hand clap and a shout of praise right now. And of all the things that I'm grateful for in this life, and it's a lot, I'm even more grateful and have more gratitude for the fact that God sent his son. That son went to the cross and took on a punishment that he didn't have to, that was meant for me. And I have so much gratitude for an empty grave. An empty grave because of a risen Savior. I have gratitude for that. So it's in that spirit that we're going to be singing this song. And if you know it, sing along. If not, just let it sit on your heart. Sing along as you go.
All my words fall short. I got nothing new. How could I express all my gratitude? I could sing these songs as I often do, but every song but you never do. And so I throw my hands, praise you again and again, 'cause all that I have is a hallelujah, hallelujah. And I know it's not much, but I'm nothing except for a heart singing hallelujah, hallelujah. I've got one response. I've got just one move. With my arms stretched wide,
is not just the next part of this song. If you actually look at these lyrics, this is a challenge to every single believer out there, because the same Father that created you, the same Son that saved you, also gave a spirit that is inside you right now that should praise his name loud. So if you're somebody out here and you just kind of like to stand, maybe you need to hum. If you're somebody that likes to hum, maybe you need to sing. If you're somebody that likes to sing, maybe you need to shout. But I know that we have a risen Savior that should make us want to sing some praises in his house today. So, on that note, sing this with us. Here we go.
Come on, my soul. Oh, don't you get shy on me. Lift up your soul. 'Cause you've got a lion inside those lungs. Get up and pray.
Sing it out.
Come on, my soul. Oh, don't you get shy.
you again and again.